WASPYPEN, when you click on the wasp, it leaves a yellow trail. Try and see if you can fill in the white background with yellow. Nice.